This first song is called Separate Us. I actually wrote this about COVID. And you can find it on Spotify and iTunes and all that fun stuff.